Hello, my beautiful team. Welcome to a new round booty Pilates routine where we will be focusing on our glutes. Yes. Just a quick reminder before we start. Remember to focus on breathing during the exercises. We're not in a hurry, so keep your moves slow and controlled. Engage your muscles and, of course, feel good with Olya. With that said, get in the position and let's begin. Baby, our love was good before we lost. The little loving that we had in the beginning. And baby, now we know we gotta let go. Don't need to hold on. 'Cause relationship is built on trust, on pure love.
It's our face, the breaking point. And I don't care if I go down with it. The way I see it, there's no point. 'Cause in the end, it's only down to us. There's no love, nor love. And I don't wanna admit we're at the breaking point. Don't need no battle scars. It's not a false alarm. Before it's breaking us, let's face the breaking.
I could. You have high expectations. Oh, I know that you've explained it. How I should prove myself to you.
Being around.
You will take over my mind, 'cause I've been lost, but I'm giving you all of my time. Isn't that good enough? Changing my patterns a lot. Yeah, I never thought I'd be sitting here wrapped in your arms. So let go of the things you hear. I'm not going anywhere without you. So put a little faith in me, though you're scared.
Can't describe just how much I miss you whenever you're gone. I want you here beside me for eternity, shining your light like a sun. I try for you, baby, to take the higher road, to be someone you're proud of, but I've been lost lately. I don't know what is right. cause I just need one reason to keep on breathing. Tell me you'll come back to stay. I try for you, baby, to take the higher road, to be someone you're proud of, but I've been lost lately. I don't know what is right or wrong. Ooh, I always like me better.
And we're done. Take a moment to show some self-gratitude for your motivation, for the attention you gave to yourself. You guys, thank you for practicing with me. As always, I'm so proud of you. Make sure to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget that your comments can help my channel grow, so if you'll write me a feedback, I will truly appreciate it. I wish you a beautiful rest of your day, and see you really soon in the next video.